Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Allie, if you're new to my channel, and welcome to Beauty with a Purpose. So if you are new to my channel, I upload 4 videos a week, beauty, Bible, and my lifestyle. So if any of those interest you, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button and let's get into today's video. So for today's video, I have for you guys a Amazon pantry grocery haul. I'm still too scared to do like fresh grocery delivery from anywhere, whether it be Walmart, Target, Amazon, like Market Street. Like I don't know. Like I just feel like they won't pick out the produce or meat that I would pick out. So I'm just not comfortable with doing that. I'd rather go look at it myself and pick it out. Like, let me know if any of you are like that. Okay, so anyways, back to the point of this video. I have an Amazon market pantry video for you guys. And if you didn't know, Amazon is now taking food stamps. That's how we got our Amazon grocery haul. And anything over $35 has free shipping. So like I said, you can order your entire grocery list off of Amazon. I'm just personally not comfortable ordering any fresh produce, dairy, meat, none of that from that has to do with other people picking it out for me. So we're gonna go ahead and see what's in these boxes and see what I ordered. And you guys, I haven't really messed, like I haven't messed with the packaging like at all. I just kind of dug through to make sure that I received everything. So everything looked like it was there, but let's go ahead and dig into these boxes. Okay, so the big box, it did come in 2 separate packages. And I believe it's because these were just sold from Amazon in general, but they were a part of their pantry line where you can use food stamps. Now, this is their pantry in general. So I believe the Amazon pantry is something different from just Amazon in general. So let's see. But this box was heavy. I was like, I did not think I ordered that much heavy stuff. So the first thing I ordered was these. If you like to go to Taco Bell and you like their cinnamon twist, pick up these. These are super good. They taste exactly like Taco Bell cinnamon twist. But yeah, so I've got 2 bags of those. And these are a little bit healthier for you than, I'm sure, Taco Bell's deep fried cinnamon twist. So next thing I picked up, because I do have a sweet tooth sometimes, I picked up some Chex Mix, the Muddy Buddies. I picked up a peanut butter and chocolate. Not the biggest fan of peanut butter, but Brian likes peanut butter. So I got this one, you know, just something that we could share. Do you guys, I feed my kids. I know it always sounds like all the snacks are for me, but they're not. Okay, and then I did pick up 2 bags of these tortellinis, these grilled cheese tortellinis. I was surprised that this brand of tortellini is like in the pantry section, because most tortellinis like this are sold in the refrigerated section. So I was like, interesting. Let's try these. So like I said, I got 2 bags of those. Okay, and then just because I love me some sour cream and onion chips, but you know, weight loss and health, I did go ahead and pick up these Quaker Rice Crisp sour cream and onion flavor. And you know, we're just gonna give those a good little chance. Oh, you guys, these things right here. Now, I don't know if you've ever heard of these or if you've ever tried these, but when I was pregnant with Bryson, these were my obsession. So I did go ahead and pick up some of these. They are so good. But I bought them in conjunction with these, which are just the Bold Chex Mix. And I wanted to compare the two, because when I searched those, it brought up these. So I wanted to compare the two. I don't know. Not like I'm a food critic or anything. Okay, so right here. So if you follow me on Instagram, you would see that I made breakfast for dinner the other night, and we were running out of some pancake mix. And so I didn't want like the paleo or the super protein packed pancake mix, but I did want something more organic. So I just picked up the Annie's organic pancake and waffle mix, because like I said, I realized that we were running low on it. Ethan always asked for pancakes, so I did go ahead and pick up one of those. Like I said, and I love that this came in this container. But you guys, sweet tooth. So I picked these up. I'm excited. I'm just excited. I did go ahead and pick these up for my little sweet tooth late night cravings. And that is it for this box. I love how they put these dividers in here to make sure like nothing really moved around and got too rattled. And then the last two things that we got are, I did go ahead and pick up another avocado oil. Just because we're running low on ours, and this is the kind of oil that I cook with. Like I said, I like to cook with this one because the temperature before it starts burning is a lot higher than like canola oil, vegetable oil, olive oil, and also this is really, really good for you. And then I just wanted to try this because I do like to make homemade burgers, and so I just wanted to try this garlic aioli. It's not super healthy for you, like has a lot of fat. So yeah, I tried it on a just like a regular old sandwich today. Not the best for that, but I mean, wasn't terrible. Okay, you guys, so that was it for this haul. The prices and everything, since it was Amazon, will be linked. The prices will be on the screen. And because this was Amazon, everything will be linked down below in the description box. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you are enjoying my grocery hauls, like, let me know down below. Give this a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I love you guys, but always remember that Jesus loves you more, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah!